subscribe, like, and do share this channel so that everyone will be benefited by Rahul's videos. Jitu Abraham is asking, what happens after recommendation? I'm a fresher. Okay. After recommendation, once you are recommended, there will be many form filling. You have to fill the form. And then if you're going for an AFSB or Air Force interview, then they will give you a medical date and you have to report to a medical either in Bangalore or in Delhi for your medicals. And after medicals, there will be an merit list. But if you're going for an army or a navy or SSB, then your medical will be attached with your SSB only. Once you are recommended, they will fill your forms and all, and then you will stay in a bold for your medicals. And then similarly, after medicals, once you are fit for a medicals, then you will be waiting for your merit list. Watch all the videos in the playlist because I have answered maximum questions of your doubts. And so if you are missing any questions, or you can also get the answers what others have asked, and that can be the common among you all and can clear your doubts. If you have any more doubts, please comment in a comment box so that subsequently whenever Rahul will get time, he will answer your questions and make your doubt clear. I just want to make a note here that Rahul has created a WhatsApp group. The link will be given in the description. Please do join that. I will also be present, and we may all learn together and reach our goals on time.